SP? No, no, you don't get it. Yes. No, did you put an E? I should smack you. I should put, oh my god, I should flip. No, no eggs. My game is technically my game attack without the X. Without the X, two X's. Yes. I will. Yeah.
Godspeed racers, this is the voice of the streets. Fortune Valley has new players on the scene. Udo and La Petrina were both badly beaten in their own turf. Rumor speaks of two racers. Are they working together? Who are these mysterious racers? Your curator can only speculate.
Aces! Sounds like all the crew's getting noticed.
You know that means the house is gonna notice us too.
Good. For that Nissan.
You don't even read your comments, dumbass.
Yo, shut up, Lewis.
Shut up. Don't say that.
Coon.
Please do not say that ever again.
Needo for Speedo. What's up?
Don't say Lewis again. I hate, now you know my whole name. Fuck.
Louis Guignol. Wait, Louis Yahir Guignol? Huh? Guignol?
Janelle.
So you said you thought it'd be Louis Yahir Guignol. Bro.
My whole name is Jair Louis Guignol.
Bruh.
What?
You're weird, buddy. Adrian Lamar Allen? Something slow.
Huh?
Adrian Lamar Allen. Yeah, it's me. That nigga called very good. Nah. Bro, he slapped the shit out of me, bro. Chill. Bro, he slapped the freak out of me, bro. Like, it was a funny.
You hear me, Draco?
What's up, Jay?
I'm like, what the fuck did I do? Because he was like, I'm gonna kill him. I'm the one gonna kill him.
Coochie, man. I just had 100,000 in a duty van. She's. Yeah, no move from Grams.
Are you doing the race?
No, I'm looking for the car. Yeah. Why you sound muffled?
Huh?
You sound muffled.
Oh, what? Now? Better?
I yes.
I can't find the other.
I need.
Am I right or am I wrong?
You're wrong. I am off-roading, but it's not a Nissan. Monza.
I recognize this. It's from a Nissan 240Z.
Thank you. Nobody invited me. Why you say that?
Oh,
Yes. Yeah, so I knew soon as I seen that ramp, it was actually super early. Parts in the middle of the map. You know I'm flipping hard. Speedy, I got it.
What?
The Nissan now. Now I just go to my garage.
Yeah, I got both of them, but then now I can't get the red.
I'm not stop whore. I'm telling you, bro. Each car I'm gonna unlock, bro. Each car is gonna give you. I'm getting it. You said what?
Where are those derelict bots you told me about? Let's do this.
Here it is. I found it.
Nissan.
Looks junky for right now. I'm put it as. I'm put it as drag. I don't have drag or.
The 240Z, aka the Fair Lady, still gorgeous to this day.
Horsepower suck. It don't matter.
L-series engine can still hold its own.
Yo, you good? Yo, you good? I could change the looks, right? I could change the whole game looks. I tell you, I can make it look clean. Bro, do you be checking these? The shipments?
Huh? Yeah, G.
I'm gonna say, if you don't be checking those, bro, you should. No.
Open one.
I'm saving.
Huh?
I'm saving. Yeah, I had 20 before the first ones. What did you waste it on? Like 97 something thousand, I think.
I'm almost at
3,000.
Huh?
3 what? Just like gotta do like a time trail thing, so I can progress.
The recommended card I need is 180, and my card is 289.
Recommended card.
Yeah, plug this mic.
Sorry, I unplugged my mic by accident. Hello?
I'm here.
I unplugged my mic.
You're good. Listen, the house is running convoys in the town, and the next.
My car?
They're transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits in 2 hours. We intercept, then grab the cargo.
I'm gonna say Mercedes. what's the code?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck and I'll take care of the rest. Rav, you turned that Mustang into a runner yet?
Yep. Followed your specs, the plating's all in. It'll take a punch and dish it right back.
Great. Mac, you and Rav got that drone
that
ready to fly?
Bro, that
I'll be your eyes in the sky.
That nigga, that motherfucking car right there that you see right there.
Oh, that's GT.
They put it in the thing?
Yeah.
But that shit's fast as fuck.
Let's go grab ourselves a hiking car.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
Bro, you're gonna be able to drive it. That's the GT I want.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy. Like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember. The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel.
Gregor,
what's up? Time for hit and run.
That bulletproof plan. That's the GT. That's the GT.
Yeah, I know.
Worst case scenario, we have provided.
That shit
is
hot.
Yeah, that will be I really like it. So as I looked at him, I'm like, oh yeah, that's true. I'm like, something serious.
She always has a plan B.
Oh, and the plan C. And plan D. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
Good to
have you back. Ooh, which way? Okay,
so much else together.
I'm not here for thrills, Matt. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, we'll have fun doing it.
Seriously, though, I'm here to help you get into the rush, but that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jess.
They give you cars with no type boost duration. Dodge Chargers? I'm about to pluck their heads off.
Here we go.
Oh, Jesse, you ride with me? You might be a rep.
Close to that truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We gotta take out those cars.
With pleasure.
I'm not scared of you, Kuzo.
Nice hit, Ty.
One down, one to go.
Position.
brake checked hard. We'll get him.
What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take him out.
Out.
So, Jess, how's she handling?
You know when you step on the gas and the engine growls to life for a second?
Oh, yeah.
Like that. Except it never stops.
Yo. Oh, my God.
Man, I can't wait to drive it.
Sorry, Mac. The cone exec's going straight to the gambler as soon as Raph had a peek under the hood.
Damn it.
Never stop.
Why don't I ever get to drive a cool car?
This is fun.
Ha ha! Raph, Jess is here.
What? Already?
It's a shame we can't drive it around. This thing is on fire.
Bring it into the garage. Time I took a peek under the hood. Figure out what's so special about this thing before we ship it back to here.
That was easy. Alright, got a new car. That's Lotus. That's the car that Queen got. Oh, a G-Wagon. Mercedes AMG G63.
So, you lost the car. This kind of failure will not become a pattern.
I'll find whoever did this. You can be sure of that.
My investors are becoming anxious. I pulled you out of the...
Tyler,
my guys just picked up the Regera. Miller messed up the alignment and the brake pad, but I decided I won't fill her.
How generous.
I know, right? Listen, we gotta...
What, now?
Yes, now. Meet me downtown, my place, Elysium Casino. Round the back.
Yo, tell me why. I got two new cars. Three new cars.
I just changed up a couple paint jobs on a couple of my cars.
Boy, I got a drag, I got a runner, and I got an off road. I sold the old off road. If we do races, bro, it give us bag. I just wanna let you know that.
I know. But we have to get like top three to get bigger bags, so.
Oh, it'd be working out for me. Is it like fourth, fifth, or third? Either one of those.
I don't have a green yet.
You don't have a green? No, you don't need a green. They would give you a loaner. That's green is drift. They would give you a loaner. They gave me a loaner. I didn't want to drift.
Alright. I only have like two of my freaking vehicles on the list.
Yeah, I got a runner.
One, my second one, which is a pink one. Bro, I changed the paint job on that and upgraded it.
Bro, it's so hard to find some good parts. Like that.
I know
that doesn't take anything away from
my the paint job on my Cardo Draco says drift demon or something like that. It's freaking it's a pretty good paint job though.
Dodge and I got like SRT. Yep, that's the one they gave me.
Yeah, I have to like race my freaking you know what off just to freaking get some better stuff. I had like over 200 grand get last night.
It's not hard to get 200 grand. I had 200 grand within like 10 to 20 minutes.
I didn't race though. That's the thing. I didn't even touch no races.
Mm-hmm. It didn't matter for me.
You want to do regular races or you want to do ranked casual, races?
Casual. Ranked races need to be at least a 300, I think. But it don't matter. We're doing casual. Bro, but you know that fraction at the beginning of the game when I started playing? Bro, put on everything. Yeah. My game, I just got blue screened.
How do you get blue screened?
I don't know.
You want me to back?